Made-to-measure blinds are the ideal way of making your conservatory a more comfortable space. This is especially important throughout the warmer months. However, to get the most out of your blinds, you need to make sure you use them effectively. Here are a few tips from Conservatory Blinds Limited on how to make your conservatory cooler in summer. Tip 1. Keep your blinds extended overnight. By the time most people think about using their blinds, the sun is already out and has heated up the conservatory. The best way to reduce this heat buildup is to extend your blinds the night before a warm day. This way, your conservatory will already be protected by the time the sun comes up in the morning. It is also advisable to keep them extended during the day, even if you are not home. By doing this, you will return to a cool and comfortable conservatory. Tip 2. Do not forget ventilation. Even with the blinds extended, heat can build up gradually. It's very important to have adequate cross ventilation in your conservatory so that any hot air is quickly moved out. Ensure that you open your side windows throughout the day, and if you have roof vents, leave those open also. Tip 3. Choosing the right blinds. Rooms with large amounts of glazing will be considerably hotter in the summer months. At Conservatory Blinds Limited, we recommend installing roof and side blinds to ensure maximum coverage of this glazing, whether the sun is directly overhead at the height of the day, or be it later in the day when the sun sits lower. For those with conservatories and on a budget, we highly recommend installing roof blinds as a priority, as most of the heat will enter through the roof for prolonged periods, especially if south-facing. There are many advantages to having blinds in the summer months other than just keeping your conservatory cool. These include UV protection. Do not forget that even during the less sunny parts of the day, UV light can still fade your furniture and flooring, so keeping your blinds extended will offer protection throughout the day. Reduced glare. It is a popular choice for many to transform their conservatory into a living area with a television. However, with increased sunlight can come annoying glare. We have specially designed a range of blinds to reduce glare in conservatories, so customers can relax and watch their television without the glare from the sun getting in the way. Improving appearance. Blinds are a fantastic way to add character and style to your conservatory. We have a wide range of fabrics and colors to match almost any decor, creating an inviting atmosphere in your home. Now you know the best way to use your blinds, you can have a conservatory that is comfortable and inviting throughout the warmer months. If you want hands down the best advice about adding blinds to cool your conservatory, arrange a free quotation today with a member of our sales team.